Hello everyone, this is Mayuresh Hendre and welcome to my new vlog. Today, we are at Kakoijana Reserve Forest in Assam and we are here for a very special animal, the golden langur. So meet my guide Harmohan Rabha.
Hi.
And he is going to show me the golden langurs today here in Kakoijana. So we are trying to ask the locals where the troop of golden langurs has gone. And they are telling us that they have crossed this area. They were here in this area in the morning, but right now they are not here. The golden langur, or Gee's golden langur, is one of the most endangered primate species in India. It is found in Bhutan and Western Assam in India. It was considered so rare that it came to the attention of the world only in 1950s, thanks to the consistent efforts of Mr. E.P.G., who took to the field to identify this mystery primate reported from Indo-Bhutan border. In local Assamese lingo, golden langur is known as Khonali Bandor, translating literally to golden monkey. So we got to see one group of golden langurs as we were coming up the hill, and we took some photographs there. We took some videos of the golden langurs as they were moving around and feeding on the leaves. Golden langurs have a black, almost human-like face and a long prehensile tail which they use for balance. The fur coat of the golden langurs changes from cream to golden according to the seasons. Golden langurs are highly arboreal primates. They prefer staying in the upper canopy of the trees. They jump from one tree to another in the search of food. They feed on leaves, fruits, seeds, buds, and flowers of trees. Young golden langurs enjoy playing with each other. This not only helps them hone the skills of jumping and using their tails for balance, but also develops essential social bonds between the members of the troop. They live in troops ranging from 8 to 50 individuals. Golden langurs also spend much time grooming each other, removing ticks and insects from their fur and keeping themselves clean. Grooming also helps them in reinforcing social bonds. So we have photographed and filmed the golden langurs to our heart's content, and now we are heading back to grab some lunch. The golden langurs are also resting right now as it is afternoon time. We will be going back to see the golden langurs and spend some more time with them during the evening, during the golden hour. So let's hope we find them again. As you can see behind me, it has started raining heavily and we cannot go out to photograph the golden langurs today. We cannot do anything because of the rain. Here in Kakoijana, there are about 57 groups of these langurs. More than 600 golden langurs inhabit this small landscape. Kakoijana is a reserve forest with an area of only 17.24 square kilometers. It is one of the last strongholds of the golden langur. This forest is managed by a combined effort of the locals, conservation bodies and the forest department. Locals here have been living peacefully with the golden langurs since generations. And recently, they have realized the importance of conservation, which in turn has got wildlife tourism to the area. This is a win-win for both the golden langurs and the locals here. I hope the golden langurs increase in numbers and their species thrives. This is all for now. See you next time. Thank you.